46-year-old Paul in San Antonio, Texas, was arrested after putting explosives under toilet seats in public restrooms. Man, what's going on out here? Are we bored? Or do we just want to hurt other people for fun? There's a lot of stuff I look out for when I walk into a public restroom, but a bomb, that ain't never crossed my mind. And this guy didn't just put the bomb underneath the toilet seat and run away. He waited in the lobby. He wanted to hear the explosion. He wanted to hear his victim scream. And one of those victims was a little girl. Soon as she went to squat, the bomb went off. Hear me out, y'all. Police said they set his bond at $50,000 and he bonded out the same day. So basically, they telling us, use the bathroom before you leave the house, because Paul is back on the streets. I done seen people get higher bonds for stealing out of Walmart. And here it is, Paul out here blowing people up in the bathroom stall, and he out here free, just like us.